I hope that as you listen to this, you are among your loved ones. For I believe that murder, like charity, begins at home.
So desperate for attention, you got the goats near your throat. Literally. I'm irrelevant, I wouldn't even stoop that low. You're an ant biting a giant man, don't you know? You gotta pick out somebody own size, you're not tall enough to reach that dome. That's why I wanted to stop by, but to my surprise, you got murdered by two stands before I arrived. Guess this is your cremation, I've been better than you since my creation. I came out the room more down than boo. And you're a little too taboo, just cause you say shit doesn't make it true. If a genius is born in a lifetime and that's you, how did you get murdered by two? Taking so many shrooms, I figured it's only right for you to meet this psychedelic that finally kills you. You illiterate little bitch. If M's illiterate, then you're a little bit of a little tick. Insecure about having a little dick. They living embodiment and too sensitive. I know. You're too bitter to make sense of it. But a little kid just made you his little bitch. You're a basket case. Well, I bashed your case in that white chocolate lace. So next time you kiss your bitch, it'll be my dick you're Frenching with. Calling him a faggot, but you're talking about Frenching him. Writing your diss for him. But all you could think about was how you were missing him. That's why every time you mention him, your throat starts to tense a bit and your lower body cleanses. What shit. The fuck? Yo, this shit got weird as fuck. Who the fuck wrote this?
You did.
I did? Faggot must be rubbing off on me. Yo, play the beat back. Cut back all the other shit. You got a gun but no bullets with. Fill it with blanks, put your head and make sure to pull it quick. Please. You ain't pulling shit. You named your album Dopeless cause you don't know what dope is. Step into the goat with no dope. Just surefire way to make sure you get smoked. Get you it? See him as your child. Guess that's why you're so into the incest bars. That's wild. Gross. You're right, you're not ICP cause their beef had meat. Y'all's beef's more like vegan cuisine.
Facts.
I'll cremate your dreams, mate, cause DK puts you in your coffin, knocks hammer the nails in, and I railed in the casket into the furnace to burn it, spit shit so wicked for the ignition, burn you to no recognition, make sure you recognize the competition. This is it, as big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. M didn't even give you a career before you destroyed it. I'll give you D for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you look up to me for the record. You would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second. True. So what makes you think the goat would even look in your direction? No one telling you what you can't say. You should just be more careful from the bullshit your mouth sprays. Cause it's obvious when you don't watch your lip, your body like Ja Rule did. Him on his own label, and you're still using DistroKid. It's apparent who the better rapper is. You're rapping about melanin, like that makes you superior. Nope. You negligent, extra thin as your gentle specimen. Your feminine ass is as fragile as glass, and you just got smashed. Repeat the chorus one more time for this fag. I'll cremate your dreams, mate, cause DK puts you in your coffin, knocks hammer the nails in, and I railed in the casket into the furnace to burn it, spit shit so wicked for the ignition, burn you to no recognition, make sure you recognize the competition. This is it, as big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. M didn't even give you a career before you destroyed it. Yo, cut the beat real quick. Beef aside, I understand the grind. You're an old ass man who's dead inside, and you're clinging to whatever relevance you can grasp because you're hitting an age where if you don't make it soon, you're never gonna make it. You're just throwing out names, hoping one of them buy it so you can live the last few years of your old life with someone knowing your name, but it's not gonna happen. You're gonna die famous with your ugly bitch laughing at your funeral, glad to finally be done with you. In a month's time, everyone you know will have forgotten about you. The only thing I remember you did was pathetically diss the greatest rapper alive with a way too mellow beat and a way too mellow flow. Are you battling, motherfucker, or are you trying to propose? Fuck. I'm out of here.